In Missouri, a Missouri state legislator came out of the closet today.
Republican Zachary Wyatt is from the Kirksville area, and he says he did it to make a bigger point. KMBC 9's Micheal Mahoney has this story live tonight. Michael?
Kelly, that bigger point is a proposed law that even has a nickname, and that nickname is Don't Say Gay. Now, that's a reference to a bill that's under consideration at the state capitol in Jefferson City. It would prevent students in Missouri schools talking about sexual orientation at school unless it's related to a science class. And that's the straw that broke the back for Zach Wyatt.
At a news conference in a state capitol committee hearing room posted on YouTube by a Missouri gay rights group, Wyatt made his announcement.
I'm not the first or last Republican to come out. I have just gotten tired of the bigotry being shown from both sides of the aisle on gay issues.
He called on fellow House Republicans to oppose the Don't Say Gay bill. And he says without frank discussions, which this House bill would prevent, he says, the problem of bullying may grow at school.
Students need to feel safe when they go to school and be able to speak with teachers, counselors, and administrators when they're getting bullied.
A leader of the Missouri gay rights group Promo says it's not news that a politician came out to say he's gay.
The bigger story here is that someone stood up to say that this is a bad bill. It was a Republican, a member of the party that filed this bill, who is standing with us to say that he's not in support of the bill.
And it was not the Republican Party that filed the bill, but it was a Republican lawmaker, Steve Cookson. And it was filed so late that it has almost no chance to be passed before the legislature adjourns in a couple of weeks.
Now, after hearing what Wyatt said, the sponsor of that bill, Cookson, said he has no intention of withdrawing that bill. And by the way, Wyatt also announced today that he's retiring after just one term in the state legislature. He's moving to Hawaii. That's it from here. Back to you.